So Eric, why golf? There's a lot of different tentacles to the Trump Organization, but you're in charge of the golf side of things. Why the game of golf, and how strong is the passion for you of the game?
I love the game. I mean, look at this behind it. It just doesn't get any better. It doesn't get any more pure. It's a beautiful game. It's amazing. You know, we've built a portfolio of 19 golf courses around the world, and some of the very best. We have some of the very big, the best tournaments, and we love this game. It's a passion of love, and we kind of turn real estate from the vertical into the horizontal, but it's something we care about, we love, we think it's beautiful, and it's a big part of our lives at this point.